Hey, what's up, everyone, and welcome to My Hero One's Justice for the Nintendo Switch here on Quick Play. This is a fighting game set in the My Hero Academia universe, and it came out in 2018. There's since been a sequel, which I also own, but I wanted to take a quick look at the first game first, so here we are. Let's hop on in. There's me. It didn't make me select my user on the Switch, like, home menu, which was kind of weird, but okay. Yeah, I agree. I definitely agree. Alright, this game uses an autosave feature. Okie dokie. There's downloadable content too, as well, okay. Oh my god, look at Ochako! Oh, that is the cutest little loading icon. I love that. I really love that. Oh, hello. They're speaking. Okay, All Might. Alright, real quick. If you have not seen My Hero Academia, as far as I know, this follows the story of the show in the story mode, so, you know, there's gonna be some spoilers. So, story mode, play through each mode as you fight for title of number one hero. Specific missions, play through each mode as you fight for the title of number... Oh, wait, it's just saying the same thing. Okay. Oh, it says at the bottom. Play through the story of My Hero Academia, complete missions with special conditions in the single-player mode. That's local battle, that's pretty obvious. Training online, customize your profile, customize your characters, gallery... Settings and arcade? Play against the CPU in a series of single-player matches. Okay, let's just check the settings real quick. I'm gonna turn this down in my ear, because just constantly hearing people talking in Japanese right in my ear is gonna really throw me off. Oh my god. I can't get over that loading icon. I love it. I really love it. It's cute. I don't know why the settings menu had to load so much. Okay. Literally all that I was looking for was... Joy-Con, was subtitles, but I guess that's probably on by default because it's in Japanese. So, I guess we'll just rock out with it as it is. Alright, let's just head into story mode. Again, this will spoil the anime if you haven't seen it, so just hop in here. Hello, All Might. Voice clips. Each character has voice clips to play at certain times, like when a fight is first starting or when they win a match. There are multiple voice clips for every character, so give them a listen to pick whichever one suits you. Oh, you can, like, choose them? Like, whichever ones are actually gonna play? Interesting. Costume presets, too. God, this is a long loading screen.
精神の話はよして、現実の話をしよう。今までのような衝撃波では体力を削るだけで確実性がない。確実に殺すために、今の僕が掛け合わせられる最高最適の個性たちで、君を殴る。緑谷出久、上と先は彼だろう。資格もなしに来てしまって。 まるで制御できてないじゃないか。存分に食いて死ぬといいよ、オールマイト。先生としても君の負けだ。
世界総人口の約8割が何らかの超常能力、個性を持っている世界で、かつて誰もが空想し憧れた職業が脚光を浴びていた。 ヒーロー。それは、頂上への警備、悪意からの防衛、市民の生活を脅かすヴィランたちから、僕たちを守ってくれる存在。そして、名実ともにナンバーワン・ヒーロー。誰もが認める平和の象徴。僕は彼に、心の底から憧れていたんだ。きっかけは、古い動画。
もう大丈夫。なぜって、私が来た。彼の名はオールマイト。どんな状況でも笑顔を絶やさず、人々を救ってくれる最高のヒーロー。そんな彼が言ってくれたんだ。無個性の僕でも君はヒーローになれると。そして受け継いだ。
彼の個性、ワン・フォー・オールを 夢は現実に。これは僕が最高のヒーローになるまでの物語だ。
Well, there you go. There's a crash course, I guess, on what My Hero Academia is. I love this anime. It was recommended to me by so many people and I finally watched it.
さて、お待ちかね。ストーリーモードの始まりだ。いつ宿命の対決ってやつさ、心してかかれ。シークレットと呼ばれるボーナスを獲得するために特定の条件があるものも存在するみたいだぜ。かませプルスウルトラ。
Okay, Mike, chill, dude. So I guess this doesn't... I am acquired. Okay. I guess that this doesn't start from the first episode. It starts from, like, halfway through season 1 or season 2. I think this is season 2. Our internships have finally begun. I've been assigned to work with Gran Torino, All Might's old teacher. But I'm worried how it'll go. I guess let's just jump in then. Yeah, we'll go in as Deku, of course. Or Izuku Midoriya. Hero name, Deku. In case you didn't know that. Highly, highly recommend this anime. It's also just like a feel-good anime. I'll say there's one episode in season 4 where I straight up started crying while I was watching it. It was so good. It was so good. The only hint I'll give... Excuse me, Allie just woke up as I'm recording this. My apologies. The only hint I'll give for those who have seen it is smile.
雄英高校の一大イベント、雄英体育祭から数日、オールマイトの担任だったヒーロー、グラントリノから職場体験の指名をもらった。期待に胸を膨らませていた僕を待っていたのは、オンボロの事務所、そしてご飯をこぼして転んでいるおじいさん。名前を言っても、誰だ君は、トシノリって全然通じてない。大人な脅しとはいえ、これはやばいぞ。そもそも、トシノリって誰なんだ？僕、早く力を扱えるようにならなきゃいけないんです。オールマイトには、もう時間が残されてないから。
だったら…だったらなおさら打ってこいや、受精卵小僧。
修行だ。 Oh, here we are. We're training here. Training. Time to start this tutorial. Pipsqueak. Maybe this is just the tutorial area then, and it actually does follow the story of the show from the start. I don't know. Well, I figured out how to jump. Okay. I figured out whatever that is. My little flicky attack. Oh! I counterattacked apparently. Alright, let me just...press the Y button to get my normal attacks in. I punch the wall. Ow! Hold on. Let me just... X? Quirk special 1? Am I supposed to be doing these in a specific order? Oh. Do I have to have it selected? Ah! Let me get closer to you. Yeah, that took way too long to figure out. Unblockable attacks with this. This. Called unblockable attacks, but it was literally just... Oh! It was just a grab. Put special 3? Is that what that is? Do I have to actually hit him with it? I don't understand Quirk special 3. Do I have to just, like, rapidly move the thing or something? I don't quite understand that one. Ah! What the heck is happening here? Hold on, Quirk special 3.As you use Quirk Special 2, it may take some practice, but mastering this will help you immensely. Well, I'm using the left stick as I'm doing Quirk Special 2, maybe. Or is that just Quirk Special 2? I don't understand that one. Okay, hold on. So that's Quirk Special 1. Quirk Special. Some Quirk Specials can't be done in midair, while others aren't entirely different. Okay. So Quirk Special...I'm so confused. I'm very confused. I feel like I just have to hit him with that. Okay, there we go. It's just because I wasn't hitting him with it. All right, X and then hold X. Wait, I was in the air. Huh. Wait a minute. That, or is it just hold X? Stop it. Let me figure this out without getting hit, my guy. Was that quirk? I'm holding it. Okay, X and... Hold on. You can charge up a quirk special by holding down the button to make it extra powerful. That's what I'm doing. Maybe, again, maybe it's just because I'm not hitting him. No? See, I'm okay, now he's... Will he charge then? My dudes, I am so confused. Fine, you know what? Let's just do... Dashing. Guarding. Come on, hit me. Here we go. What else we got? Dashing midair. Alright. At least we figured that part out now. So we just gotta do these ones. Okay. X and then hold X? I'm so confused. Like, I'm holding it. I'm lost. He just keeps doing the same thing. What? Your body will glow while charging, and when the glow fades, you're ready to go. Okay, there I'm charged. Okay, that was weird. That was really weird. Okay, we got it. That was a little confusing, I'm not gonna lie. Just the charges. Oh god, we have to actually fight him. Alright, let's go. Come here, Gran Torino. I'm gonna actually do some damage to you now. Maybe. Okay, we're actually getting some hits in here, which I'm legit surprised about, if I'm being honest. Okay, it looks like you can't actually dash away from him. Yeah. I was trying to dash away from him and it wasn't working, just dashed me straight towards him. But there we go. KO. I'm sure he went incredibly easy on me, but still. Alright, bud. I don't know what that was.
だが硬いな。そして意識が違うだ。だからこうなる。オールマイトへの憧れや責任感が足かせになっとる。足かせ。年齢を感じさせない俊敏な動きで圧倒され、地に伏せる僕。一方グラントリノは僕にわずかなヒントを残し、のんびりご飯を買いに出かけてしまった。これが 憧れオールマイトの師、グラントリノのもとでの職場体験の始まりだった。
To be continued when? Right now? Or when we get back to that point in the story? Because it's going to start us from the beginning, maybe. I've noticed anime games like to do that, if that is the case. What is this? Heroic Deku Ears. Unlock. Fulfill hidden conditions in that. Did I do the hidden conditions? What were the hidden conditions?
I don't get it. What were the hidden conditions?
Normal mode, manual mode. Hold on. Normal mode allows you to effortlessly unleash varied combos that weave together quirk specials and mid-air attacks by simply pressing the normal attack button repeatedly during combat. Manual mode allows you to execute combos by hand using the normal attack and quirk special buttons, giving you greater flexibility in your fights. I'll stick to normal for now because I'm bad at this. But, yeah, okay, the secret condition was win by KO. I'm fairly certain I had to do that anyway, but alright. Let's move on. Wait, getting the knack, struggling. Ah, I was hoping that we could, like, go down and see what else is happening. But yeah, it looks like it does just continue from that point, because I see Hero Killer Stain down there. That's interesting. Wait, normal manual, I can switch it right there. Alright. Well, let's just head back in. Chapter 2. I'm probably going to start cutting out these loading screens because they're pretty long.
グラントリノにアドバイスをもらった僕は深夜の自主練でボロボロになっていた。朝ごはんの用意をしても頭の中はワンフォーオールでいっぱい。たい焼きをうまく温められずに怒られてしまった。だけどグラントリノの一言で思いついた。 イメージは電子レンジのたい焼き。これかもしれない。ああ。
わかった。
一部にしか伝わってなかった熱が、まんべんなく伝わるイメージ、全身常時身体許容上限 5%。
たどり着くまで随分早かったな。試してみるか。
お願いします。本気で取りに行くよ。
さて、どうする。
So that actually were no subtitles right there, which I'm legitimately surprised about. I thought that the intro voice lines or something would have that. Oh my god, we're doing a plus ultra. Let's go.
Yeah.
Damn, dude. I'm surprised you can take that. Here, take another one. Wait, I guess I gotta wait for him to stop talking. Plus ultra says blah 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 blah. Unleash when it's full. Some can even be triggering. Oh, I don't have the gauge full, right? I guess it is permanently full, never mind. Build that plus ultra gauge! Alright, I will. I will do that, come here. Okay, well... Take one of these! Oh my god, wait. Because I used my plus ultra, did it like get rid of the sleeve on my... of my shirt or whatever? So it actually like damaged his arm? If that's the case, that's a really nice attention to detail. For those of you who haven't seen the anime, he can't, like, control his power properly, so he damages himself all the time. Alright, let's do the other one. Plus Ultra 2. Damn, Deku, that was a little hardcore.
僕が君のヒーローだ!
Yep, he's got the damaged arm and everything. That's a really nice attention to detail.
今だ! 俺、フルカウル!
惜しい。たった一回の思考で、前回とは劇的に変わった。久々に本気で避けた通に、かすった。こいつは暴けるかもな。
ひょんなことから新しい技フルカウルを習得した僕、使い慣れるにはまだまだ練習しなきゃ。その前に朝ごはん食べないと。
Honestly, Deku, I feel that. I have not eaten anything today yet, and I am starving. Okay. Army Half Deku Mask. Okay, fulfill hidden conditions, which were ultra finish. So these hidden conditions, we're just doing them anyway, because they're not that hidden. It's just what you have to do. Okay. I just noticed we're getting ranked on these too. All right then. So I guess we got a little video right here. What else we got? Remember my name well. Oh, we can only do that one. All right, let's just watch this.
職場体験3日目、ずっとフルカウルの特訓をしてもらっていた僕はフェーズ2ということで東京の渋谷へヴィラン退治に向かった。時を同じくしてヴィラン連合の死柄木弔とヒーロー殺しは飯田君のいるホス市に現れていた。そして僕たちが新幹線で東京に向かっている最中、それは起こった。衝撃で止まる新幹線、そこになんとノームが突っ込んできた。
ノーム？
小僧、座ってろ。
何が起きた？なんだ今の？この街、ホスだよな。ホスって確か飯田君の職場体験先。
ヒーロー殺しが現れた街でノームが現れている。偶然にしては出来すぎだ。ということはその2つがつながっている。駆けつけた現場には飯田君の職場体験先のヒーローがいた。でも飯田君は近くに見当たらなかった。もしかするとヒーロー殺しを見つけてしまったのかもしれない。無事でいてくれ飯田君。
I'm still kind of confused as to why it started the story so late in. I'm fairly certain this is season 2. It just seems odd because there's so much stuff, there's so many battles and stuff that they could have included from season one. It's kind of weird that it started where it did. Also, they didn't really clarify, but the reason why Ito was looking for the hero killer is because the hero killer, I don't know if he killed him or if he just severely wounded his older brother. So, we're gonna do one more this video because we actually get to play as Ito here. So, let's go.
ホス氏のとある事務所へ職場体験でやってきた。この場所で兄はヒーロー殺しに襲われた。ヒーロー活動はもう叶わないそうだ。奴は一つの町で必ず4人以上に危害を加えている。ホスではまだ1人目だ。つまりヒーロー殺しはこの町に再び現れる可能性が高い。その時は唐突にやってきた。 騒ぎを追っていた最中、路地裏にその姿を見つけたのだ。ヒーロー殺し、あいつを必ずこの手で。スーツを着た子供、何者だ？消えろ。子供の立ち入っていい領域じゃない。お前を追ってきた。こんなに早く見つかるとはな。僕はお前にやられたヒーローの弟だ。 僕の名を生涯忘れるな。インゲニウム、お前を倒せ。ヒーローの名だ。お前を倒せ。強くか、社会の顔面。All right.
I actually really like Ida. He's one of my favorite characters. I don't really know why. I really like him. Also, I'm kind of glad that this guy's quirk isn't actually going to be an effect in this fight. Not Tenya. I'm talking about the hero killer. Because his quirk, for those of you who are unaware, if he gets a drop of your blood and manages to eat it, he can paralyze you for a given amount of time. I believe that the amount of time that it takes to fully paralyze you is based on the type of blood you have. Like A, B, O, whatever. So I'm kind of glad that's not an effect because he'd be able to put us right into paralysis and that would just suck. So I'm kind of super glad that that's not a thing. Okay, let me do one of these. Ugh. I want to actually get a plus ultra off if I can. I don't know if it's... is it charged? Never mind! That's not what I meant to do, but... Stain is down! Why is he not wearing his glasses? And I kind of figured my technique wouldn't be great. I was just spamming the Y button. Amazing! But hey, S rank. This game is so over the top. I love it.
Ingenium. 奴は伝聞のため生かした。お前は弱いな。お前もお前の兄も弱い。偽物だからだ。黙れ悪党。兄様は多くの人を助け導いてきた。僕に夢を抱かせてくれた立派なヒーローなんだ。お前が潰していい理由なんてないんだ。 殺してやれ。目先の憎しみにとらわれ、私欲を満たそうとするなど、ヒーローから最も遠い行いだ。だから死ぬんだ。じゃあな、正しき社会への供物。黙れ。
And there we go! Izuku manages to catch up to him. We're actually gonna go ahead and end the quick play here. I'm enjoying this game, I'm not gonna lie. I'm probably gonna continue playing through it on my streams at some point. Okay, we got his... glad- are they- oh yeah, they're Shoto themed. They're Todoroki themed. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna probably continue playing through this game on my streams at some point. Real quick, I'm gonna head into the local play or whatever to see what kind of characters we're dealing with in this game. But if you guys want to know what happens in the story, I highly recommend just watching the anime because My Hero Academia is incredible. Season 5 comes out early next year, and I'm really excited. I've been reading the manga too, and it gets crazy. So, yeah, let's just head into here and see who we can play as, because I honestly, I don't remember. I think it says on the back of the box who's playable in this game, and of course there's also some DLC characters as far as I know, but I don't remember offhand who they are. So I guess we'll take a look. This music is all kinds of funky, and I'm here for it. Of course, they probably can't use the music from the anime itself. Maybe they can, I don't know. But I'd love to hear some of the OPs in here. Oh, select character, let's see. Alright, okay, so of course we got Izuku. Normal, manual, oh okay, yeah. Izuku, we got Ida. Bakugo is over here, of course. We have Ochako. All Might, of course, right in the middle. Shoto's up here. Momo. Looks like we got most of the students, actually. Or a good chunk of the students. We got Kirishima. Jiro, of course. Tokoyami. My girl, Froppy. I love her. She is the best character. Okay, Kaminari's in here. Ooh, Aizawa's playable. Stain, of course. I know exactly who that is, but we have to complete the hero story to unlock him. He's the guy from that opening cutscene. Shigaraki, alright. Grand Torino, of course. We have Dabi. This ugly looking dude. We got Toga. And we have Muscular. He's an interesting choice, but okay. Well, let's see what kind of costumes we got going on. Oh, that's just the presets. I didn't want to choose him. I don't know. There's a lot of characters to work with, and this is my girl right here, so. I love her. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.